Everybody wants to have more education, more certificates, right? But does it necessary to have certificates to become educated? To talk about this topic, I call upon Shreeja.
But education is just not what you learn in school or, you know, just your degree certificates or grades. Schooling, education, it's a whole package, probably how you behave, how you, the code of conduct in certain places. It's more like a personality development, all-round personality development, not just your grades or marks or how much you score. So yes, you need certificates, definitely you need certificates. You can't just walk into some place and tell that I have done certain, okay, you can't just tell I have a particular set of skills and you give me a job because I need money to meet the ends. You can't just do that. You need to show a certificate, you need to certify your skills. So for that, yes, you need education and the certificates and the degree. Along with that, if you're not a really good human being, you know, you don't have an overall personality development, personality which is overall developed, overall development, and in case if you're not a really nice person with good ethics and values, I think it won't take you in the long way, it won't be really helpful, you know. So there'll be at some point where you just fall into a pit and it'll be difficult to bring yourself back out of it. So if you really, a proper education, I would say, it's with proper score, degree, the all-round development, including good values, ethics, yeah, and being very positive. Thank you.